वेलकम टू रसशास्त्र क्लास। खुश रहो बिटिया, नमस्ते। माई सेल्फ जेवियन डॉक्टर देवाशीष पानीग्राही, फैकल्टी ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक साइंसेस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सेशन नंबर 92 रिगार्डिंग उपिपक्व रसायन पार्ट टू। इन द प्रीवियस सेशन वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड रिगार्डिंग द इंट्रोडक्शन, हिस्टोरिकल एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ उपिपक्व रसायन, इंपोर्टेंस ऑफ उपिपक्व रसायन, क्लासिफिकेशंस बेस्ड ऑन विथ और विदाउट सल्फर, दैट इज स्वगंध और निर्गंध। ऑल्सो इट कैन बी क्लासिफाइड एज बहिर्धूम एंड अंतर्धूम। क्लासिफिकेशन बेस्ड ऑन कलेक्शन ऑफ फिनिश प्रोडक्ट लाइक तलस्थ, गलस्थ, अल्पयस्थ। एंड टुडे वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द पूर्वकर्म और द प्रिपेरेटरी स्टेज ऑफ उपिपक्व प्रिपरेशन। इंस्ट्रूमेंट रिक्वायर्ड, फॉलोइंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स टू बी अरेंज्ड फॉर उपिपक्व प्रिपरेशन। नंबर वन, काच कुपी और अतसी सीसी कुपी। इन दैट कुपी, फ्रॉम दैट कुपी ओनली द नेम उपिपक्व स्टार्ट्स। वस्त्र, कॉटन क्लॉथ फॉर कॉपर मिट्टी, मुल्तानी मिट्टी फॉर सीलिंग पर्पस। कुपी स्टैंड टू प्रिपेयर द स्मियरिंग द मड एंड कॉटन इन द बॉटल। बालुका यंत्र, भट्टी फॉर इलेक्ट्रिक मग फर्नेस, फ्यूल फॉर वुड। लोह सलाका, आयरन रॉड, कॉपर कॉइन टू टेस्ट द कॉर्किंग स्टेज, कॉर्किंग टाइम एंड कॉर्किंग ऑफ कुपी। कुपी, प्रिपरेशन ऑफ कुपी। कुपी मीन्स ग्लास बॉटल। इट इज ऑल्सो वाइटल रोल इन द सक्सेसफुल प्रिपरेशन ऑफ फिनिश प्रोडक्ट। सिलेक्शन ऑफ कुपी, जनरली ए लॉन्ग नेक्ड बॉटल 80 सीसी इज सिलेक्टेड फॉर दिस पर्पज। नाउ इट इज राउंड बॉटम फ्लास्क वुड बी यूज फॉर दिस, बट इट विल बी, इट मे बी कॉस्टली एंड it also difficult to break and recover the material or the preparations. Generally beer bottles, empty beer bottles are used, though it is cheap but it should be avoided. Preparation of kacha kupi. Rasayana sara kacha kupi covered with mud smeared cloth is advised for the purpose of withstanding the heat. It is said that 7 layers of covering is sufficient. Advantages of kacha kupi: to enhance the heat susceptibility of kupi, to strengthen the glass bottle so that it cannot break even when the inside vapor pressure increases. The outer surface of the drug becomes soft, the vapor do not escape out, it does not break suddenly during preparation of drug. Drug can be separated easily and completely, etc. However, if we divulge through the classics, we can see in the beginning, instead of kacha kupi, loha sisika are used. And loha sisi, how? In place of kacha kupi, two imam dasta are used, placing one over another. Salaka. Two salaka or iron rods are required. Thin iron rod for sita salaka test, thick with proportion to the bottleneck iron rod to be red hot for using to clear the sulfur choking of bottleneck during pakav. Baluka yantra, baluka should be vargakar the size. According to Rasendra Chintamani, the vessel must contain 5 adakosen. Acharya Yadavji has given the depth of the vessel should be 1 vitasti and the vessel should be full with sand. Generally, iron pot is used for this purpose. Bottom of the Valuka Yantra should have a hole. Bottom of the Valuka Yantra should have a hole at the center and it must be closed with the Abhyanga Patra during the process. It is done to control the heat. Purification of ingredients. All the raw materials should be tested for the grahya lakshanas and genuine samples should be taken. Every raw material should be purified according to the method prescribed in classics. Again, purified ingredients must be tested according to the Samyak Shuddha Lakshana is described in the text. Preparation of kajali, the quantity of rasa and gandhaka should be taken according to the reference and trituration should be done without using any liquid till the mixture becomes lossless. This is specifically for rasa singular. But this term kajali can be used for pre-material or for the mixture which is used to making kutipaka rasana, that is tala sindura kajali, rasa karpura kajali, ingulia manikya rasa kajali, etc. Kajali parada in the khalva, adding gandhaka with mercury, and this is the mardana of mercury and sulfur in the beginning stage, and in the final stage it looks kajali, black color, fine and smooth in nature. Definition, different form of kajali, parada plus gandhaka, parada plus dhatu pisti plus gandhaka, parada plus dhatu pisti plus gandhaka plus adhatu, parada plus gandhaka plus adhatu or kashtosadhi, nirgandha kajali, parada plus adhatu. If bhavana is mentioned, then it should be given after attaining the complete kajali lakshana. When gandhaka and dhatu in any reference it is indicated, then first kajali should not be prepared, first dhatu pisti should be prepared, mercury plus dhatu, then the pisti, dhatu pisti which added with kajali, then only the amalgamation could be prepared easily and correctly and the bond could be purely formed. Otherwise, if we add kajali, if we first prepare kajali and then add the dhatu or adhatu, then the bond could not be prepared properly. So it should be remember every time before any kajali preparations, dhatu pisti, if dhatu is there, so dhatu pisti should be prepared first, then dhatu kajali should be prepared. Kupi bharana, the kupi should be filled up to 1/3 part of the kajali so that there will be enough space inside the kupi for melting and boiling of kajali. Such kupi should be kept exactly at the center of the baluka yantra. Placing the kupi in the baluka yantra, 2 angulas of baluka should be filled in the baluka yantra. Kupi should be placed in the middle and should fill the baluka up to the level of the neck of the kupi. Kupi bharana, a keep should be used to easily fill the kupi, the kajali, and kajali should be dried properly. It should be checked that no moisture is in the kajali before filling, and the volume should be filled up to 1/3 of kajali to make sure enough space for boiling of the material, otherwise loss may happen or the accident, due to accident the bottle may break up. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeetha Women's University. Hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, then mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you. Sarve Santu Niramayah.